Hello again, Lightwolfe on the Firefoot server of Lord of the Rings Online. Continuing a two-part series on the Hide Hunter Extraordinaire, Hunter Explorer, on where to get your hides at. I'm over here in the Great Delving, Ketub Zahar, it's a library. Located right here on the map. Delving views down here, Chamber of the Crossroads up here. I ported into the 21st hall and swift traveled to the chamber and rode down this way. Anyways, you pick up magnificent hides over here whenever you farm these deep claws. Normally you would just kill them all out, wait for them to start to respawn. Might take a minute or two, depending on how fast you kill them off. And then rinse and repeat. We're gonna wait around for that, we're gonna get moving. Headed over to Galtrev. Pick up some Calenard hides over there.
Welcome here, as long as you do not trouble us.
To the village of Lhan Terren. Pretty much the starter area for the Rise of Isengard quest pack. It's one of the two places you can start up. Thank you. These cows are kind of like the Aurochs. Forest shell. Problem is, a lot of times they don't drop any hunts. So your results will vary a lot if you kill a bunch of these cows. Sometimes there'll be a bunch of hides, and sometimes you'll get a bunch of these heritage runes. I come out here for this little pack of wolves over here, dire hawk. There really aren't enough wolves here to focus on them, run out of targets, but kind of mix it up, kill some cows, kind of make a wide swath through here. Pretty much always has something to shoot at, which keeps the hides coming in pretty steady. Also, I don't shoot at the wolves that are close to the men. They will aggro also, and instead of killing those, just wait till I catch them later on. Already, I've not quite made a full circle. 38 hides here. Pretty good spot. Sure, you can find equally populated places. This one just happens to have the lowest level mobs you can farm from Calenard hides that are clustered up like this. The server will be shutting down in a half hour. Always good to be on the server farming stuff like this when nobody else is around. I noticed about I don't know, 2 hours ago, I was unable to log into my other account, so I didn't log this one out. Probably stop people logging in at that point. Better get going to the next spot. Next place we're gonna head to is campfire I've got set up. Eastern Rohan. Caddabrand's camp is right in the middle of the map. There's a wolf den. Ambal's den just right close to it. Middle of this Eastern Rohan map, Norcrofts. Campfire here, you can set your fire to and right in. Headed just across the field here to this big rocky outcrop. like I'm right in the middle of the spawn. That one popped up behind me, so probably headed the right direction here. This one wolf right here is not something you can attack. You can't target it. Well, I think I'm gonna call it quits right there for here. Get on out to the last place. Turn to Aldburg. Just, farm some hides right there around the town of Altburg. Is a major crafting area. Western Rohan. It's got a lot of the amenities that you look for. Looking for a home base, auction hall, crafting facilities. Only thing it really lacks is the guild halls that you've got in Galtrev, Estelden. A warband here. A nasty fear on me. Terrifying one. Shadow damage. I gonna use any good cooked food. My morale will come back up some. Shoot anything out here. Good chance you'll get a hide off of everything you shoot at. This area. Pigs and bears. Swarm hounds. Gone too far if you get down into these trees, because I'm not gonna drop any hides for sure. I see a warband coming through the woods. That's one you don't want to mess with down there. That's a fellowship. Great boar. 203k. Might be okay. Horse steed. I'm not gonna mess with it. Find that warband out here. See where we're at on the map. Right in these hills right here between Aldburg, Beacon Watch. There's a great number of the boars out here. Same with a few bears. Get into the pack of boars and really pick up some hides. Kind of on both sides of the stream right here. Track here, camp down and go up this way. Thank you. So red squirrels are out there. Come across this before. Bunch of. Must be lost. I get lost sometimes. Right down here is the pig, so. Part of being an explorer, you gotta explore and get lost and then find your way. Missed the pig somewhere, that bear, and once again. Well, as you can see, without even finding the place that I'm really intending to go to, I've got 24 hides so far, killing everything I see. They're gonna be the toughest ones to get, because, well, for one, these mobs have only got more morale, they're higher level. This is a mounted combat area. Players like to get on their steeds and ride around collecting hides, but for me, it just goes by a lot faster and so much. across that little creek. Now we're down here by the road again, closer to Beacon. You know, if you just follow this side hill on out to that campfire there, there'll be stuff to shoot at all the way down through here. Somehow I've misplaced that little pocket of pigs. Something in the way that visible. Well, folks, it looks like I've run out of time here. 5 minutes are going to be shutting the server down to form a hot fix. I think it's going to be down for 6 hours, so I'll have time to edit this video and get it started uploading. I'll sleep today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be looking forward for more to come. This is part two of a two-part series. First one, I armed up the hides. The journeyman, expert, artisan, and master tier is picked up. Supreme, Westfold, Eastment, Westemnet. Some of the stuff that the tailor makes. Captain, standards, armaments. Cloaks. All crafters get crafted relics if they're in a crafting guild. Make legendary bridles for your war steeds. Burglar tool. Keeper room bags. Light armor to the guild. Medium armor. Guild. Guild symbols. The reason I farm hides is because these guild symbols. These symbols are actually reputation items you turn into your guild whenever there's a new expansion released. You need to have a bunch of those stored up if you maxed out with them real quick. So what I do, I pick up all of the hides for master tier on, so I'll get those exceptional leathers out of Marcel and library, so on and so forth. Get enough hides for 5 tailors to make the symbols for 3 or 4 weeks, day in, day out. Store them all up. Next expat hits, I can just click them off and master of the guild. Alright, folks, until next time, Lightwolfe, Hide Hunter Extraordinaire, signing off.